Where are you going, Ben? You didn't think I'd just let you leave.
Get out of my way, Hayden. I don't have time for your bullshit.
For the state of this world, a world of lies, a world that makes promises it cannot keep. To tell a colored man that he can be equal to a white man, there's the real cruelty. I'm not going anywhere.
Actually, you are.
Ow!
Straight to hell.
Oh, it's impossible. I'm immortal.
Wrong.
I don't want to die.
Tough shit. Who does? Okay. So who wants to do this? Somebody's got to kill this creep.
Oh. Bloody blood, blood all day in this place. Is that really necessary?
Yeah, he's a psycho mass murderer.
Is there anyone here of whom that could not be said? This poor troubled soul has saved this coven by doing away with Fiona. And as Cervantes once said, where there is music, there can be no evil.
Cervantes never met this asshole. I'm Coven guard dog. I'll kill him.
No, I'll do it.
We really don't need a man to protect us.
I have met many a craving killer, many a sniveling coward in my time, but every one of them could admit the blackness in their own hearts when the hour came. You have caused the demon to weep.
I don't understand.
Stand up, clown.
You are
make it back to the hotel?
Put arsenic in the wine and the pasta.
Oz will never forgive me.
No, it's you he won't forgive for abandoning him. I knew I couldn't trust you, and I wasn't gonna let you stand in my way.
Perfect for the sanctuary.
Ms. Mead.
I wouldn't do that.
Ms. Mead.
I don't know why I did that.
What happened to me?
Your immune system continued to decay, and your body lost all ability to fight off even the smallest infection. The lesions on your skin, those are nothing compared to what's happening inside your body.
What about medication? I'll pay. I don't care how much it costs.
There's no cure for this. Money can't buy your way out this time.
Do something. Help him. Help me do something. I can't die like this. I don't deserve to die like this. Theo, do something. Help me. Please.
Help me. Somebody help me.
I confess, I enjoyed it. And that's the part of me that needs to get burned away.
No. All of you needs to be burned away.
The Sentinel is our salvation. He will save us. He will show the world our suffering and will redeem us.
The only one who needs redemption is you, buddy.
You don't get it.